and build a powerhouse. Call the case. I got murder in my profile. Still billing me. See, that's just the appealing me. Respect on my name. Why y'all so emotional? Power, power.
I feel your energy. Hey, it's coming. Took me a century. Hey, get next to me. Plus makes the enemies.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Justin Gaethje and Anthony Showtime Pettis. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Pettis is 2 years the elder. He will have a one-inch reach advantage.
There you go, first one, you ready? You ready?
Let's all right, so this UFC Grand Prix tournament is coming up next. This format has been all the rage with a lot of the hardcore mixed martial arts fans out there. Sort of an homage to the history of UFC and Pride with a single night tournament game event here. And let's see who can be the last man standing here tonight. Nice kick to the body.
They're going after it quick here. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that.
Whoa! He's hurt. Oh! Big knee.
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, he nailed him.
Oh! Oh!
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Well, Joe, we've talked a lot about his technique and how technical a striker he is. And that was really the shot heard around the world to get the finish here in the first round. Again, maybe he caught the guy cold a little bit. He didn't have a chance to warm up. But that is... All right, the official decision is in.
Astronaut.
All right, coming up next, a matchup in the UFC lightweight division between the Motown Phenom, Kevin Lee, and Justin Gaethje. And now our
ready to fight. Ready.
Well, no better way to pay homage to the history of Pride in the UFC with this single night UFC Grand Prix tournament. Some of the best fighters in the world have come out. Let's see who will be the last fighter standing here tonight. Nice punch there by Gaethje.
Oh! This could be it right here.
And now, oh! Wow!
He's badly, badly hurt. He's got a guillotine. He drops down for it. Arm in guillotine here. He's got the leg over the back.
Oh, we're getting a finish here.
He might be forced to tap. His choke is getting tighter and tighter.
And there's the tap.
Great job in getting this fight to the ground.
Now we go inside the octagon. Coming up next, we get to a lightweight bout between Paul the Irish Dragon Felder and Justin Gaethje. And now our...
Are you ready? You ready?
Well, how good is this? Reminds me of the good old days of Pride, the UFC Grand Prix single night tournament. This has been highly anticipated by fight fans around the world. And remember, if you sustain damage, that could affect you later.
Oh! Vicious, vicious punch combinations here. This could be it.
Whoa!
There's a nice inside leg kick. Oh, and he's down.
Whoa!
Wow! Oh, my goodness.
The left hook hits home.
That
is true. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
Gigantic knockout delivered by knee.
Yeah, Joe, devastating is one way to describe it, as the knee knockout comes here in this. Coming up next, it's a lightweight championship fight between Jim Miller and Justin Gaethje. Our tale of the day for this, our main event of the evening. More than five.
You ready? You ready?
All right, here we go. UFC lightweight title on the line.
KO for the victory early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, that was the perfect shot right there. We didn't even get a feeling out process here tonight, and we say it all the time. Sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly had a huge impact here tonight as he gets the win by first round KO.
Let's take a look at it from a different angle.
We go inside the octagon.